July 16 is the World Snake Day, and I guess all of you know by now how I plan what to paint. So last year I painted a very beautiful green white snake in the rain with almost a black background, and this year I also painted the green white snake but in slightly different position and composition. This time is more of a portrait kind of painting and is not in an attacking position. Snakes are easy to paint, but when it comes to their skin texture, it can become difficult to achieve that texture. So for the skin texture, I used some snake skin texture images later up the screen. And to make it look calm and not deadly, I also added their butterflies and blurred them in the background. So I hope you like the video. Please leave a like and comment if you do. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to stay notified about any new content. And I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay wild. We'll be right back.